German Döner Kebab.
Umami, mami. Umami, mami. Mami, umami. Mami, mi. This one, chicken gyoza.
Gyoza again.
Again and again, favorite. I was thinking of sushi, but next time. Oh, huh? Look, oh. I know now. By practice.
How many months of practice this?
Not very long.
Mm-hmm.
12 months. See? Ah. Talented.
All right, right? I never seen Japanese eating fries with stick.
It's like that.
They eat by hand.
By hand?
Mm.
You see, before I know, now I forgot because of you. Yeah. Okay. See you where? Don't have yet new vlog, I mean new content, because we're busy, very busy.
Today we should make a challenge for street food, like you.
Oh.
I'm not yet ready, that's why.
He's not yet ready.
But come soon. I'll do the challenge. What's that? Beef? Also get cheeseburger here. For extra support.
Because we buy this chicken gyoza.
I ordered this dinner for it. I expected to be fries and drinks. But they only give me this.
My husband is finished his food.
We finished the fries. Ah, there's one.
Oh my god, seriously? We finished the burger, did not give me. I just went in toilet, when I come back, everything was done. Buy ice cream.
You eat this? still?
Yalla, yalla, you eat. I know you're hungry. You want ice cream or you want something dessert?
McFlurry.
You want boiled egg?
You don't like?
It will make my stomach, I don't know. Yala, you take.
Anything she don't like, she gives me. Because I'm eating everything.
Then why you post the street food mukbang?
When I will post?
No, you post it now. We're supposed to do it.
Soon,
I will
do. I will eat all the Philippine street food. Mushroom? Chicken? You done? See? I'm going to go to the hospital.